So, the infamous Hobbit training.
Ari! Hi, Sam!
Mr. Frodo!
Mr. Frodo, I didn't hear nothing, sir!
I didn't hear nothing.
I don't fool around. This, of course, is the infamous Michael A. Von Oeming I speak of on the show. The gun show, that is. Mike, tell us what you're doing.
Do it just right
for you. It was, I guess, about 7 a.m. Oh, 6:30 a.m. Yes.
What projects are you working on right now?
Right now, writing Red Sonja monthly. Towers is whatever we're getting out, kind of, sort of, monthly. I just finished up Ares, the last issue of that is ready to come out. And, got a big top secret project that you know all about.
I know nothing, sir. I know nothing.
So if it leaks out, it's you.
Hey, sir,
out.
I know nothing.
Which will be out for Marvel, that'll be cool. And this little book.
This tiny little book, what's this book about?
It's, if you like Powers, you'll like this. It's sort of along the lines of Powers, but with supernatural versus superpowers. And I'm co-writing it with Ivan Brandon and then Wesley Mack. I'm drawing its 4-color monthly issues starting in September. So,
Right on. Anything else you want to pick?
I'll be breakdancing here and having headbutting contests every year. So,
there you go.
What else? I think that's about it.
That's about it. Something we can talk about now.
What's that?
That's all we can talk about
that's
now.
That's all we can talk about at this moment. Yes.
Pleasure meeting you, sir.
I'm ready.
And we'll see you later.
All right.